Welcome back. In part 1A, we discussed the importance of independence and different avenues you can open up for your playing. In this part, we will change the ostinato pattern to this. However, the bass drum format will stay the same as in part 1.